Namibia is one of the few countries in Africa where the wild animals are protected in the constitution. The outcome of this conference is important, not only for Namibia, but for Africa, because the outcome will guide us how to go about the best way to protect our environment. Elephants, the elephant story, you read about the elephant story that was around here. We learn from them. We see how they treat them. So what I'm saying is that we are learning from this experience to improve our protection of our diversities in our countries. In the field of protecting our rhino animals in Namibia is endangered species. And China has been assisting us to protect our rhino species in Namibia so that the future of the rhino can be protected for future generations.